basically matrix of different solutions that you're going to mix together, okay? So you would have these little well plates, you would add probably 3 drops of each, and what I'd like us to do is, oh, that's NO3, what am I doing? Where are we gonna go? Let's do, that's gonna be a 2-2. I want something not down, but you should just write it all the way across. If you're running out of room, swap. So my zinc, okay, is going to go with phosphate. Does everyone see that? Because I have, so this is going to be plus Zn3. This affects both the NO3 and the Na. So that means that I'm going to put a 2, and I have a lot of space here, so I don't know why I just don't. Drag that out. Yes, good. So balancing, this is all going to be very tricky. Anyway, I'm going to put you guys into breakout rooms. Again, you had the option to message me privately to see. Otherwise, I'm just going to remember. So I want you guys to go in these little rooms, and then I'm going to hop around and help you guys as we go. You guys to unmute yourselves so you guys can talk. You don't have to okay, so if we could all say yes, maybe.
Yes.
Okay, good. Samantha?
Yes.
Abby?
Yes.
Okay, good. So Rocky, Samantha, Abby, hello. So you guys are just gonna talk to each other, okay? Yes?
Yes.
I'm not good at this, and I wasn't paying attention, so I don't know what we're doing.
No, exactly the same thing for me, so I don't know. Hello.
How are we doing?
Good. We just got the first, like, we just made, like, the molecular equation. We're just going to balance it now to make it into the eye.
These are my group that is non-dysfunctional and actually has their audio on. Okay.
We got 2Ag aqueous plus CO3, 2 negative aqueous, and then the arrow Ag2CO3S. Okay. Which other one did you want to do?
This one.
Oh, that one? Okay.
So, like, I consume most of my time in sleep.
No, yeah.
The story is really good. Like, I was like, wow.
What's the plot? What's the storyline? I mean, exactly what you're talking about. Okay, yeah. That was all right for me.